Listen to me, everyone. I just want to say something.
Get your feet off those seats.
We've let you down. No, we have. We haven't collected enough. We haven't raised enough awareness. We know that. No, it's not enough to always be defending. Sometimes you have to attack to push forward. And that's exactly what we're going to do. When we get back to London, and you have my word on this, we are going to... We're going to do something so spectacular. It will be so incredible, so effective, that the National Coal Board, I promise you this, will come crawling on their hands and knees in full drag to beg you for forgiveness. Now, victory! Victory to the miners!
In the beauty of the day, a million darkened kitchens, a thousand mill loafs grey, are touched with all the radiance that a sudden sun discloses. For the people here are singing bread and roses, bread and roses. As we go marching, marching, we battle to form men.